was the journey traveled by the brave 21 Sikh soldiers who fought valiantly. And fighting to make this film has also been a valiant journey. Aditi Chopra. Pariniti, thank you so much for coming from your wedding. Means a lot. Midway through your own shadi, you decided to do this for us. That's really lovely. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Das, all of us have come together to make Kesari. But there is only one indispensable factor and force of Kesari. Like, if he had not agreed to do the film, this film would not have seen the light of day and nobody should have made this film. If there was any one actor of Indian cinema who should have portrayed the part of Ishar Singh, it was this man. There was nobody else who can play what he did and has done eventually what he has done, tirelessly, passionately, and with so much heart that there is no more heart left. Please welcome the biggest force of Kesari, Akshay Kumar. I've known you for very many years and, you know, worked with you through the process of making Kesari. I can say with Dave, this film is very close to your heart. It's more than just a film release. It's more than just its box office potential. It's more than just, you know, the fact that we are in this business of telling stories. For you, I think this has been an emotional experience and a heartfelt one. Am I right in saying
Absolutely
that?
Absolutely right.
Yeah, so would you share with us, and of course all the people who love you, about your journey on the film and what you feel like today?
See, Karan, I'll tell you that I've brought some questions. If I tell everything now, then when people ask these people, I won't have an answer.
So that was, by the way, a joke. She is not getting married. Pariniti, thank you so much for agreeing to be a part of our beautiful narrative. And as I said, you are the smile of the film and also a beautiful tear. And I think every time I see you, there is a smile on my face. And I hope you enjoyed the journey. What do you have to say to us today?
I've been saying this a lot in the last 2-3 days since we've been promoting the film. That Kesari was that film where I did not think about the usual silly things like screen time and role and kya karna chahiye, kya hona chahiye nahi. I remember when Karan called me to the office, he told me the one-liner of this film and he played our love song that we are going to have in the film. And I said yes instantly. I didn't even have a full narration or anything, but I knew that all these geniuses were making an amazing film and I just wanted to be a part of that film, so that 50 years from now, I can just say that I was a part of Kesari. That's it. I'm so happy. I told Anurag, sir, jo bhi picture bana rahe ho, I'll be a tree in the background. It's okay. I just want to be a part of it. So thank you so much, Karan, Anurag, sir, Akshay, sir, for making me a small part of this film, because like you said, when you were watching me, if you're feeling a smile, I was smiling throughout every day when I went on set and I put that dupatta on my head. I felt like the character and I was my happiest, and it's also been my biggest learning. So thank you, and ab main apni shaadi mein wapas ja sakti.
Bilkul, bilkul. Thank you, Pariniti, thank you for that. Now, there are so many forces that have come together. There's, of course, I would say the supremely talented Anurag and all of us, Escape of Good Films and Azure Entertainment, Z Studios, all of